Good afternoon, everybody.
Good afternoon.
And I think I have kept one sword on the other side. Please see. This sword was actually the sword that has been given to Puru. Puru has a sword which was made in nanotechnology. And we are now talking of nanotechnology, but Puru has a sword which was built with nanotechnology. And it was so powerful, anyone who will be holding that sword can be the conqueror. That's why when Alexander has taken that sword, Alexander has won. And when the sword was gone from Alexander, he was again defeated. So this was the sword that was been made in India by our blacksmith. And let me also tell you, in Qutub Minar there is an iron pillar that we read in our history book. That is just a piece of our technology that was there some 1,000 years ago. So, can we not transform now? So in a short life period, we are all born poor, without anything. When we are born, we don't have even a cloth also. We are very, very poor. Everyone is a poor when he was born. How you become rich? We have become a family. Then we have a society. Then we have a country. Then we have a state. We have a nation. So we become prosperous. So a poor child, all of a sudden become a prosperous, he becomes a citizen of India or a citizen of the world. That is, the poor child become prosperous through different means. So that is what I am going to say, that we have some poor blacksmith. Why they are poor? They are like an earlier child. We have not taken care of. When there is a war, who are the first victim? The warriors. Who are the second victim? Those who made our warriors stronger. So this is the sword that has fought the battle. We won the battle because of our swords. So who are the victim? The blacksmith. So my point is, I want to coin another word called techsmith. Just like blacksmith or goldsmith, I want to have a new warrior that is called techsmith or telesmith. I have two words. One is techsmith, another is telesmith. Who is a techsmith? Just like the boy who is born in the childhood and he is now using WhatsApp, using all types of things through his smartphone. So he is more technical than all of us. Even a child now knows how to scan all the images. So means he is born with technology. So that's why I call him a techsmith. So from making best quality swords to make best quality high-tech tools and products. This should be our objective. Our objective is not to only purchase Chinese products. Someday, all of you, what we have learning from childhood to Indian Institute of Management, we are only learning how to purchase products from outside. So we are only focusing on marketing. Not our products, but their products to our people. So our objective is, we should make our education and skill development in such a way that instead of just marketing, we should be able to make the products here in India. So how we can do it? If we can have quality skills available with us, then we can make. Otherwise, we are reading everything. We are reading Newton, this, so many people's name. What is his brother's name? When he was born? When he was done? What is the use of this? He was just like another man like us. We can also be like that. Because we don't know who has made this source of Puru. But we know so many names. So our objective is to have how to get the quality skills. And to, of course, so I coined this concept that the aggregation and upgradation of traditional professions. I will start with the blacksmith, making things simpler for citizens so that they can devote maximum of the time and efforts in core activities without wasting time in number of auxiliaries. What is number of auxiliaries? Suppose aapka koi रास्ते में जा रहे थे, आपका कार को कोई डैमेज कर दिया, अब कार टूट गया तो आप क्या करेंगे? पहले वो जो कार डैमेज किया उसको दो थप्पड़ लगाएंगे, उसका नाम पुलिस में दे देंगे, उसको अरेस्ट करा देंगे, उसको 2000 रुपये का फाइन दे देंगे, बस खत्म, काम खत्म, फिर कार को आप रिपेयर कर दीजिए। और सर मेरा कार को कौन तोड़ा, उसका नाम क्या है, उसका फादर का नाम क्या है, उसका मदर का नाम क्या है, वो कौन सा महीने में पैदा हुआ था, वो हम बच्चे को भी पढ़ाएंगे, सबको पढ़ाएंगे। सपोज हमारा कोई बहुत बढ़िया हेरिटेज था, कोई आके तोड़ मोड़ कर दिया, तोड़ दिया, तो हम वही पढ़ा रहे, भाई ये आया था हमारा मंदिर को तोड़ा, उसका बेटा का नाम ये है, उसका बेटी का नाम वो है, और इट्स अ यूज ऑफ दिस, वो तोड़ा, उसको दो थप्पड़ लगाना था तो लगा दो थप्पड़, बस फॉरगेट। नाउ बिल्ड अ न्यू टेम्पल, नाउ बिल्ड अ न्यू समथिंग न्यू, बिल्ड अ न्यू हेरिटेज। अननेसेसरीली आप वो कार को सजा के इतिहास का नाम करते मत दीजिए। जो कार टूट गया है, टूट गया है, उसको रिपेयरिंग करो, नया बनाओ। तो हमको दैट इज व्हाट आई एम कॉलिंग ऑक्सिलियरीज, सो वी आर वेस्टिंग आवर टाइम इन नंबर ऑफ ऑक्सिलियरीज। सो जस्ट लाइक इन एन इंडस्ट्री देयर इज अ कॉन्सेप्ट कॉल्ड जस्ट इन टाइम, द मोबाइल एप्लीकेशन विल ट्राई टू सर्व द टाइम ज्योग्राफी एंड रिसोर्स अवेलेबिलिटी ऑफ द इंडिविजुअल। सो आई कॉइन अ न्यू वर्ड कॉल्ड आई मेड इट। व्हाट इज आई मेड इट? इनोवेशन इन मोबाइल एंड एप्लीकेशन डेवलपमेंट इकोसिस्टम फॉर इंडियाज ट्रांसफॉर्मेशन। अभी आप दिखे जितना भी ट्रांसफॉर्मेशन हो रहा है वो किससे लिए हो रहा है? बिकॉज ऑफ कम्युनिकेशन ट्रांसफॉर्मेशन, टेली कम्युनिकेशन फॉर ट्रांसफॉर्मेशन, एंड सबसे पहले जो है मोबाइल एप्लीकेशन। अब देखिए ओला उबेर, पहले क्या होता था, सभी लोग बोलते मेरे को एक बड़ा कार चाहिए तो मैं 25 लाख में एक कार परचेज करूंगा। अभी 25 लाख की जरूरत नहीं है, आप जस्ट ओला में ये कर दीजिए, आपके पास मर्सिडीज आ जाएगा, आपको जहां जाना है जाइए ना। तो दिस इज व्हाट इज द ट्रांसफॉर्मेशन। ट्रांसफॉर्मेशन इज यू डोंट ओन द थिंग्स एवरीथिंग, यू डू जस्ट इन टाइम व्हाट यू वांट टू डू, दैट इज मोस्ट इंपॉर्टेंट। सो दिस इज समथिंग वेरी इंटरेस्टिंग, दिस इज हिस्टोरिकल लेयर ओवर ज्योग्राफिकल लेयर, स्किल डेवलपमेंट एट डिफरेंट टाइम, व्हाट आर आवर एक्सपेक्टेशंस ऑफ फ्यूचर, व्हाट इज द लेयर ऑफ द प्रेजेंट, हाउ वी आर डूइंग 1000 ईयर्स एगो, हाउ वी आर डूइंग इन 1500 ईयर्स एगो, how they are doing when we are independent in 1947, so how people are skilled, what are the share of trade in India, where are the skill sets, what are the competition from Europe, why Europeans want to come into India, India was very poor country, they were not having foods, then why these people are coming from Europe, they are searching like madman, where is India, where is India, how to get there in India, and there is something called a cape of good hope, koi uske aage nahi ja sakta tha, kyunki jo bhi aata tha marta tha, तो ऑल ऑफ अ सडन भास्को डा गामा हैज कम, इवन कोलंबस बोला कि यही इंडिया है, अरे वो इंडिया नहीं था, वो रेड इंडिया था, अमेरिका जो है उसको रेड इंडिया बोलते थे। तो हमारा इसमें हम इस कंट्री में ऐसा कुछ था। सो व्हाट आर द स्किल गैप्स, हाउ आर द ट्रेडिशनल प्रोफेशंस, सो दिस इज द मॉडल दैट आई वांट टू टेल एवरीबॉडी। आवर मॉडल इज समथिंग लाइक दैट, there are two, three types of things. One is farmers, one is makers, then one is facilitator. So what the farmer does, he takes cultivation. And what the makers does, he takes any raw material and he makes a product. And all these other sides are only for facilitation. Facilitation means the job is to give services and job is to give protection. So our country can only be prosperous if we give more focus on these two things instead of this small thing. The facilitation is taking the whole center stage instead of the real things. For example, I say we want food, we want oil, we want cloth, we want all types of equipments like blacksmith, goldsmith, all things. I am adding two more things, that is called telesmith and techsmith. So, our objective is, let us give more focus on things that can make our nation prosperous. So, to make that, our focus should be, what are the raw materials? Let the student know, what are the raw materials? How can identify which are the materials that can make a silicon chip? So that I can make a product. So, how I can make a product? how I can make a sword was earlier known to our people. That's why they could make very good quality swords in their villages itself. But now we only remember. Exam. Okay, done. How aluminium extracted? A, bauxite. B, theodorite. C, D, like this. So I take bauxite. 5 months. Passed. What is the use? Where is the fab? How can you make electronic products in India? We have so many departments which are based on electronics, but we don't have a fab. And we don't know how to make a simple chip. There was something called Semiconductor Complex Limited in Chandigarh, it was burnt. So, but now we have to think. We have to think that our focus is not marketing, but making. If we want very skilled in only marketing, we will forget how the things are made. So our education system should solely focus on how an individual can do something. That's why I say, earlier our education system was only focusing 40,000 hours of education, unemployed. Why? What he has learned? He has learned the same thing. Who has broken my car? His father's name, his mother's name. Okay, that's good. That is not the education of an independent nation. That is an education of a slave nation. Because we have been taught in such a way that we will feel inferior. Why Japan and German and China or Korea, they are making everything in their country? Because they focus more on skill development. We focus more on learning names of our destroyers. So let us rethink. So what we can do? I am giving some terminologies. One is standard operating system for Indian languages. Why Indian languages? Because we spend 20,000 hours on learning English only. And by the time we learn English, our job is finished. What is this? They will say, what is the abbreviation? Please tell me. Exam. What is this? This is this. Just expand it. That's all. You get marked. That's all. अरे उसके अंदर थोड़ा जाइए, क्योंकि अंदर जाने के लिए टाइम नहीं है. शादी करना है, बच्चे पैदा करना है, फिर उनको पढ़ाना है, वही सेम चीज पढ़ाना है. 1947 टू अभी तक हमने जितना टाइम अंग्रेजी में इन्वेस्टमेंट किए हैं, अगर उसी टाइम हम स्किल डेवलपमेंट में और हमारा इंडियन लैंग्वेज में अगर इन्वेस्ट किए होते ना, तो हम अभी जर्मन जापान जितने ये उसके काफी आगे निकल चुके होते. लेकिन हमने क्या किया, मैक्सिमम इन्वेस्टमेंट ओनली अंग्रेजी में किए. तो ये जो स्टैंडर्ड ऑपरेटिंग सिस्टम फॉर इंडियन लैंग्वेजेस, इसमें इंडियन लैंग्वेजेस में चिप बनना चाहिए, इंडियन लैंग्वेज में प्रोग्रामिंग होना चाहिए. देखिए 95% जो इंडियन पीपल है, वो जितना इंडियन लैंग्वेजेस है वो एक ही लैंग्वेज है. क्यों एक ही लैंग्वेज है? क्योंकि उन्हीं का सभी का जो स्क्रिप्ट है, अ क ख ग घ ङ च छ ज झ. सो इसमें देखिए दो चीज में बीच में लिखा हूं, द गैप टू बी फिल्ड बाय एजुकेशन एंड स्किल डेवलपमेंट. आई गिव IIM नॉट इज नॉट फॉर मार्केटिंग इंस्टीट्यूट, इट शुड बी इंडियन इंस्टेड ऑफ मेकर्स. IIT इज नॉट टू अडॉप्ट द टेक्नोलॉजी फ्रॉम द आउटसाइड, इट इज टू बी टेक्नोलॉजी टू बी डेवलप्ड इन इंडिया. सो फॉर दैट वी नीड टू हैव ट्रांसलेशन. व्हाई ट्रांसलेशन? बिकॉज स्टिल टुडे सपोज एवरीबॉडी हैज टू लर्न इंग्लिश, देन दे विल कैन डू समथिंग. दिस इज नंबर वन. नंबर टू, let people do translation and let other people focus on core skills. Let the people focus on the core thing and let the teacher know what to do. Okay, making of swords. Whether the teacher know how to make a sword, whether the teacher know this, how to make this, whether the teacher know how to make this, then he can be a teacher. It is not that it is already in the book and he will tell to the student and he will become a teacher. The teacher means he should know the art of making things, number one. He should know the art of making things such that he can do it locally. He should not be dependent on so many people. That is not knowledge. Because now with mobile application, it is possible. With internet, it is possible. So our focus should be how we can make things in India in locally by our people. If we will do that, then our research and development and all other things will cumulatively increase. Now it is not increased. Let me again tell you why Indian language is important. I am writing Odia and Hindi. Ka kha ga gha ma cha 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 like this. Not only Odia, all Indian languages. Not only Indian languages, language of Nepal, language of Bhutan, language of Sri Lanka, language of Vietnam, language of Cambodia, Malaysia, all are only this ka kha ga gha ma cha 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 cha. So, if we focus on the core concept, our education will be 100 times more efficient. Okay, English is required for international commerce. But if you don't have anything, what commerce you will do? You will just market the product from outside to Indian people. So, let us have focus on core things. So let me go to my first slide. So my topic, I was not showing this first slide because people are not convinced. People say English, Angrezi nahi janta hai, kuch nahi kar payega. Koi naukri nahi milega. Wo just a speech deke phir bhag jayega. Wo speech hai, ek hi din ka speech hai, bas speech sunne ke baad wo bhi Angrezi apna bachcha ko padhayega. Achho, uska beta kya English medium mein padh raha hai? Na, Odia medium mein padh raha hai. Everybody will fire at me. They say it is impossible. In 1937, अंग्रेजी को कौन भगा दिया था मेरे को पता नहीं है. लेकिन अभी अंग्रेजी को आप भगा नहीं सकते. अंग्रेजी ही रहेगा. तो इसलिए ये टॉपिक को मैं सबसे लास्ट में दिखा रहा हूँ. ये जो this is my first slide. So ये सभी भाषा में नमस्कार लिखा गया है. सभी में नमस्कार लिखा गया है. उड़िया में, हिंदी में, गुजराती में, तेलुगु में. ये सब एक है. ओनली स्क्रिप्ट अलग है. दैट्स ऑल. नाउ 1 billion इंडियंस आर नाउ कनेक्टेड. वी आर ऑल कनेक्टेड. सो यू डोंट नीड टू रिमेंबर द सेम थिंग अगेन एंड अगेन. व्हाट इज द यूज ऑफ रिमेंबरिंग द सेम थिंग सम 1 billion टाइम्स एंड राइटिंग इन द एग्जाम द सेम थिंग. हु हैज किल्ड औरंगजेब. अरे कोई तो मरा होगा उसको. क्या जरूरत है. सो आई हैव गिवन 3 कॉन्सेप्ट. दैट इज 1 टेक्नोलॉजिकल अपग्रेडेशन एंड एग्रीगेशन ऑफ ट्रेडिशनल प्रोफेशंस, डेवलपमेंट ऑफ मल्टीपर्पज इंफ्रा, देन क्रिएशन ऑफ स्टैंडर्ड ऑपरेटिंग सिस्टम फॉर इंडियन लैंग्वेजेस. दैट आई कॉल सॉयल. द पीपल आर ऑलरेडी ऑन द जॉब. दैट इज अ 16-bit कोड ऑलरेडी बीन डेवलप्ड. वंस दिस इज रेडी देन हमको अंग्रेजी को ओनली बिजनेस के लिए पढ़ना है. स्किल डेवलपमेंट के लिए ही नहीं पढ़ना है. लेकिन इसके लिए हम सब जिम्मेदारी है. अगर हम हमारा पूरा टाइम इन्वेस्टमेंट करेंगे अंग्रेजी में और हम कभी भी इन्वेस्टमेंट करेंगे मेकिंग कैसे किया जाए, ओनली मार्केटिंग कैसे जाए उसके ऊपर हम इन्वेस्टमेंट करेंगे तो कभी ही कुछ भलाई नहीं होने वाला है. सो थैंक यू फॉर गिविंग मी टाइम. Basically, I come to my, this is my initial slide. So, we need a sword to fight. If our sword is broken, we cannot fight. Thank you.